You're never gonna make it, you're not good enough. There's a million other people with the same stuff. You really think you're different, man, you must be kidding. Think you're gonna hit it, but you just don't get it. It's impossible, it's not probable, you're irresponsible. Too many obstacles, you gotta stop it, yo. You gotta take it slow, you can't be a pro. Don't waste your time no more.
How's it going, everybody? Welcome back to my Hardcore Survival Series. And can't tell what time it is right now. Alright, looks like it's going to be morning here in a few minutes. Man, is there really a cave right here? Actually, might be this might be better than making my own little strip mine. So I'm already seeing a lot of iron and everything. Just want to get this lit up first. See something cool? Ah, satisfying. Well, hopefully it's still daytime when I get up there. Alright. Get some of these trees cleared out of here. Not too sure where I'm gonna actually make the house. Got some saplings to use. Just gonna replant some of these. There's already like a ton of trees over here, so not to put too many down. Alright, it's getting dark again, so we're heading here. Do some crafting. Gonna make like a kind of an auto smelter. It's not gonna be very efficient, but it's gonna be better than what I got now. First, put a chest here, get the hoppers, make sure they're shift clicked into the chest. Hopper, hopper. And the chest. Alright, so now when I put stuff to cook up here, it'll automatically go down to both of these, and then they'll automatically be put the cooked stuff into this chest here. Going on with my voice today? Sounds really weird. I don't really want to build my house on a gravel mountain. Even though I do like the scenery. Not a big fan of the gravel. This might be nice though. Oh, there's cows down there. Nice. Also, trying to find some sheep too, because I need a bed. Well, while I'm waiting for daytime, I guess I can come up with a design idea for my house. The stone is done. Time to start building. I am not the strongest house builder, so I'll probably look up some starter house ideas on YouTube. If I find one I like, I'll leave it in the description so you can check it out too. Sunlight is to me. Well, I grossly underestimated how much wood I was gonna need. Well, I'm gonna skip through the night and I'll get back to. Well, I'm gonna have to collect more wood, but after that, I'll get right back to building. See you then. No, why is it raining? At least the snow's not as loud. Man, I can't see anything. Might just have to go wait for this to pass. Thank you. Alright, safe for the night. Come on, this is taking too long. Oh no. Lots of crap chasing me. Come on. I think I'm safe. Alright, I did work on the house a little bit outside of the time lapse you just saw, just to save some time. Alright, I got pretty much the whole outside done. Check this out. Yeah. Just need a couple of windows. And some furniture inside. It's a little empty in here, but I'll fill it out. Not really sure how to do I don't know if I want to leave this like one big room. So I also have this down here. This is how you get to the basement. I did find a sheep and I sheared it. Just missing, I think I have some glass back in the cave. I'll go take a look. I Whoa, what is going on with this tree? That looks crazy. Huh. Don't get distracted. Need sand, need food. And I see some fish. Get back before it gets too dark. Ah, man. Having a bed is just such a game changer. Especially in hardcore. Alright, got some bushes. Alright, I'm gonna need like 14 windows. Actually, no, because I want to do panes, not regular windows. There we go, that's how you make panes. Alright, well, I think that's all I'm gonna do for the exterior. I'm gonna save the interior for a different video because this is probably gonna be a really long one. Not too sure yet, but based on how long it took just to get the outside built, it's probably gonna look really short to you guys because I'm gonna do a time lapse for the most of the building. But it took a long time because I didn't have a bed, so I had to wait for nighttime. But till the next time, I will see you in the next video. Peace!